hello from Cumbernauld. I'm at Broadwood Stadium for the Scottish Junior Cup final between Cumnock Juniors and Rutherglen Glencairn. And guess you have bumped into. Ben, how's it going?
Hello, it's all well.
Good stuff. So I'm afraid I'm going to have to sit next to you.
That's
sorry
about
that. Right, I'll speak to you later.
How do you, my man? All right?
Good to see you. Hello,
good
seeing
you. Good for Partick, eh?
Absolutely buzzing.
I mean, you've got the second leg, eh? What do you
think? It's going to be a carnage. Whether we do it or not, I don't know. But tonight's all about tonight. It's all about the juniors.
Yes, I'm looking forward to it.
It's going to be a
good weather for it.
Cumnock, I grew up next to it. So it's a team close to my heart. However, I've just been speaking to the Rutherglen people, the committee members, and you know what, junior football is so close to the
good,
fans, it's brilliant, it's what it's all about. So
right, I'll see you later, Blair. Corner of the game to Rutherglen. Oh, chance. That was the first real shot in target, and it goes to Rutherglen Glencairn. That's Cumnock's first corner. Oh, right to the goal. Thank you. at half time, I think, is it?
Yep.
Half time, long ball. Warm day, there's not a lot to say about it. Both teams had a couple of chances. Both teams had a corner each, a book each. But because I was sitting at the end of the Rutherglen was shooting it, I think, well, they had at least maybe a couple of targets. Cumnock, who were shooting the far away end, had a few chances as well, but I didn't see them square. A pretty even game, not much happening. Oh, something will have to happen in the second half.
Once missed a couple of minutes of the kickoff there, second half. Coming up in the attack. Oh, I was too busy talking to somebody. There's a fork in front. There's a lot of photographers at this end, and there's one lone photographer, or maybe two here on the other end.
To do something better with this free kick.
Thank you. substitutions. So I think it'll be for joining on time. Just as I say, there's a man down. But that's ahead of the 90 minute mark now. Oh! Juniors then return to your seats.
And then all fans will come to your feet. There will be four kids in the station, and then all fans will come to your
time in penalties, put it that way. Good man, Ben. See you later. Bumping it into Christine again. Christine was the official who I met when I went to Cumnock to watch the Cumnock versus Cumbernauld Rangers, and she was the first official I met who was very kind. It was great seeing her again. I mean, it wasn't a great game, but what a finish, and well done to Cumnock. That's the third time they've won the Scottish Junior Cup.